Yo, what is up, cool munchkin? Welcome to a brand new video. So in today's video, there's a brand new update in Toilet Legacy Defense. So as you can see, the Halloween update is out, guys. This is one of the biggest updates in Toilet Legacy Defense. But before we're gonna start, make sure to like and subscribe in the next 3 seconds, because I'm gonna be giving away 20,000 Robux. Like for real, I'm gonna be giving away 20,000 Robux because we hit a big milestone. We hit 24k subscribers. We are almost at 25k. Okay, so that's actually insane. I really appreciate all the support, guys. But enough yapping. We do not speak Japanese. Or did you order a Yappuccino? It's time to cover the new update. So the new Halloween update, 10 new units has been added to the game. And there's a new Halloween mode, new PvP mode, new candy currency, new Halloween trade, and a new endless rewards, new Halloween pass, new codes in the community server, new Bammy blocks exclusive will become soon, and new Mac exclusive. Anyway, a bunch of problems with duping and glitching, so that's the reason why I got banned on my main account. I'm currently connecting with the admins to get my ban fixed, because I know a lot of these glitches. So make sure to keep watching till the end, because I will show you some secret dupes, how to get candy and all that stuff, because I'm a pro in Toilet Legacy Defense. But enough yapping around, guys. Let me show you all the different codes, and let's see at the Halloween. So we can claim candy right now. So let's see, candy, okay, so 50 candy battle pass, okay, interesting, and we got a bunch of rewards as well, as you can see. Let's claim my reward real quick. I like to claim some reward. And then we got a new crate, so we got the Halloween crate. The Halloween crate is out right here, as you can see, with a bunch of candy. So if you want 30,000 candy, make sure to like and subscribe and drop your username in the comment section down below for some please donate offline donations, because I'm gonna be giving away 30,000 candy, guys, like for real. So this is basically included in the giveaway, so make sure to like and subscribe. But as one challenge combined with it, guys, it's gonna be a pretty easy challenge for you guys. So all you guys need to do is drop 6 cool emojis in the comment section, then I will know that you are a loyal viewer and that you watch till this part of the video. But it looks pretty cool, I think. Let me cover all of the new things in the Halloween update. So there's a new store, new crates, Halloween buy premium. So wait, skip one tier. You probably need Robux, okay. Looking good. Let's look at settings. Okay, this is all the same. Let's see if there are some new units. So these are the units that I currently have, and a bunch of trading stuff. Okay, looks good. I think it actually looks amazing, guys. Like, let me know what you think about the new update. I think it is pretty cool. But you came here for the codes. Like, for real, you came for the codes, right? So let me cover all the newest codes in the game, because there are actually a bunch of codes to cover. And I'm gonna show you all these different codes right now, guys. So make your way over to the code. So click on rewards and click on codes right on top. And then you need to join a group to work all to make sure to redeem all the following codes. But I got a bunch of secret codes to cover with you guys. So keep watching till the end, because you do not want to miss out on all these different codes that I'm about to show you, because these are actually some insanely OP code, guys. So the first code is going to be update number one. So make sure to redeem all of these different codes. So update number one, if the code doesn't work, that means it got patched in the last update. So UPDATP1, so this is going to be the first code. So make sure to redeem all these different code, guys. These are actually some insanely OP codes, so make sure to make use of them, and make sure to pause the video if I go too quickly, guys. So next up is going to be 20k likes. Make sure to redeem this code as well. And then we got code fixes, so make sure to use code fixes as well. And then we got the next code. The next code is going to be toilet. So if you want a free toilet, no, I'm just joking. If you want a free toilet, like this video right now. You will get a toilet on your doorstep. Okay, next up is going to be Mortadella. So M-O-R-T-E-D-E-L-A. And then next up, we got Primer Persona. So Primer Persona, P-R-I-M-E-R-P-E-R-S-O-N-A. So make sure to redeem all of these different codes, guys. Like, for real, these are actually some insanely OP codes that you did not hear about yet. Only 1% of the Roblox players knows about these secret codes, okay? But let me show you one big secret, how you can basically get candy for free. So all you need to do is basically move over here. Wait, let me find the right location. So you need to go to trading, And wait, I will show you this at the end. First, I'm gonna show you some brand new codes. So there's some more codes actually to cover in the video. So next up is gonna be Ryze, and if you play some League of Legends, you will know that Ryze is an insanely OP character, right? Okay, and then we got Rovi23, and then we got Yesian. So make sure to read all of these different codes. And this, okay, looking good. Let's look at settings. Okay, this is all the same. Let's see if there are some new units. So these are the units that I currently have, and a bunch of trading stuff. Okay, looks good. I think it actually looks amazing, guys. Like, let me know what you think about the new update. I think it is pretty cool. But you came here for the codes. Like, for real, you came for the codes, right? So let me cover all the newest codes in the game, because there are actually a bunch of codes to cover. And I'm gonna show you all these different codes right now, guys. So make your way over to the code. So click on rewards and click on codes right on top. And then you need to join a group to work all, to make sure to redeem all the following codes. But I got a bunch of secret codes to cover with you guys. So keep watching to the end, because you do not want to miss out on all these different codes that I'm about to show you. Because these are actually some insanely OP code, guys. So the first code is going to be update number one. So make sure to redeem all of these different codes. So update number one, if the code doesn't work, that means it got patched in the last update. So UPDATE1, so this is going to be the first code. So make sure to redeem all these different code, guys. These are actually some insanely OP codes, so make sure to make use of them, and make sure to pause the video if I go too quickly, guys. So next up is going to be 20k likes. Make sure to redeem this code as well. And then we got code fixes, so make sure to use code fixes as well. And then we got the next code. The next code is going to be toilet. So if you want a free toilet, no, I'm just joking. If you want a free toilet, like this video right now. You've got a toilet on your doorstep. Okay, next up is going to be Mortadella. So M-O-R-T-E-D-E-L-A. And then next up, we got Primer Persona. So Primer Persona, P-R-I-M-E-R-P-E-R-S-O-N-A. So make sure to redeem all of these different codes, guys. Like, for real, these are some insanely OP codes that you did not hear about yet. Only 1% of the Roblox players knows about these secret codes, okay? But let me show you one big secret, how you can basically get candy for free. So all you need to do is basically move over here. Wait, let me find the right location. So you need to go to trading, and wait, I will show you this at the end. First, I'm gonna show you some brand new codes. So there's some more codes actually to cover in the video. So next up is gonna be Ryze, and if you play some League of Legends, you will know Ryze is an insanely OP character, right? Okay, and then we got Rovi23, and then we got Yesian. So make sure to redeem all of these different codes. And the secret to dupe candy is basically move over here, and then